Cook going right at Collinsworth. Blocked on the help D from Lazmi, who averages more than three blocks per game. Shot clock off for Santa Cruz. Damian Jones passing to LaDante. Reverses block. Goes, though, right to Elgin Cook for the Duke. Finding the cutting Dawkins as Jackson, he gets stripped. Pressy full steam ahead the other way, challenging the shot block, and Lazmi, and that's rejection number four on the evening for Stephon.
You're absolutely right, and I believe we talked about that a couple weeks ago, you and I.
I believe we did.
Our friend Grant.
Shot was blocked, lobbed inside. LaDante Henn, this time in and out over Lazmi, gets it back. Strong rebounder inside, sent away by Lazmi again. That's blocks five and six for him. They approach 5 minutes here in the third quarter. Pressy, a dribbling display, and Lazmi's having none of that. I think that's his seventh block, at least six. Dawkins and Walt Cook gets it back, blocked by Lazmi again. Beautiful pass, lofted for Pierre, who lays it in.
Pierre Jackson gambled and lost. Can Santa Cruz make him pay?
Looney, nice move inside, dropping it off. Cook rejected again. Stephon Lazmi.